Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The Stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by Stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these Stalkers, and then make direct contact with the Militia Riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
Saved our asses. Those Stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot, recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many deaths.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have reinforcement.
They have plenty of
good luck, pilot.
That's for damn sure. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Wish I could tell you what's down there. But whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it, pilot.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry. It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
We're doing our best down here. It looks like they can turn them up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
The last pilot and I unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Thank you.
is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Detected at 30 meters.
breakdown in progress. Heat sink temperature at 75%.
That was impressive, Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Those were some amazing moves, sir. You, sir, one hell of a pilot.
Welcome back, sir. Those moves were something else.
Good to see you back here safely, Pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.